Well, that's it. 3 days wasted looking through 200,000 lottery tickets.
Those weren't the lottery tickets. That was a test. These are the lottery tickets.
Is this another test?
Yes. These aren't the real lottery tickets either. These are the real lottery tickets.
So, in addition to buying 200,000 lottery tickets, you had 400,000 fake ones printed up?
I had to be sure.